emptiness revealed themselves. Perched at the very precipice of oblivion. Place for the weak or the foolhardy. This skirmish may be lost, but the battle may yet be won. A setback, but not the end of things. No peace for this wretched soul.
precipice of oblivion.
Face of chaos, but not this one. Not today. Once our estate was the envy of this land.
corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil.
exsanguination be considered a virtue?
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Of safety.
A victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent.
water.